main mission. The Jake's Resort. Find Jake's map. Save car. Save Mandy. Mandy and her family were playing near the volcano in the jungle. But now the volcano has erupted and they're trapped by lava. Save them from the lava as soon as possible. Marshall's water cannons can help cool the burning rocks that you find along the way. Use Rebel's ultra strength to help remove rock obstacles that block your path until you reach Mandy and her family. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. This seems like a safe area to land. You must make your way from here. Good luck. Good job. Try to get as many pup treats as you can. Possum, you have a bag of pup treats. Each bag has 3 treats. Possum, you found the first badge. Look out! The lava has heated the rocks a lot. Help Marshall use his water cannon to cool the rocks and get through. Aim at the hot spots on the rock to cool faster. Rubble. Wow, that rock will not make things easy. Great job! Just one more badge to find. We need Marshall for this mission. Marshall! Amazing! You're doing great! Marshall. Amazing! You found all the badges. Marshall. Careful! This waterfall is blocking the way. It's too hot. Stop the lava! Nothing can get in your way. Mighty Pups, go! Let's go, my pups! Everest. Must have all the pup treats. There's the river of lava. Use Zuma's water power to cool down the lava. Well done! Well done! Good job! You helped stop the lava. Now, help Everest use her icy breath. Cool the lava. Use the left joystick to move Everest and cool the lava. Remember, you must fill the bar to cool the lava completely. Stop the lava. Marshall and Rubble can now safely continue. Let's go. Marshall. The road is getting hot. Use Marshall's water cannons to cool the rock and get through. Congratulations! You've got all the pup treats! There they are! It's very hot, so you must get them out as soon as possible! Marshall's water cannons aren't enough. You need something to cool it faster. You need Everest's mighty freeze power. Mission complete! Bandy and family are safe! Mini game!